this work is very, very special. In 2021, with the support of Creative Victoria, we are taking this show on the road to all five regional Victorian Pride Festivals. We've already been to two, because we went late, about 4 months late on this show. And as part of that, we have commissioned, we have paired composers with local queer regional elders, and we are writing new music about them.
Oh,
yes! So we are writing new music actively about telling their stories. It's a very narrow set of stories that gets told in art music, and we are expanding it one piece at a time. This is one of those works. I am who I am. It's a powerful statement of emotional independence and choosing to live your life honestly. Written by Melbourne composer Caerwen Martin, inspired by conversations with Dalesford's Yvonne, Sillett. Two powerhouse humans who fight for their convictions. I'm not sure if Yvonne was more blown away by Caerwen or Caerwen by Yvonne. Should have seen them together, it was quite amazing. So Yvonne joined the army when she was 18, at which point she claims that while she was a tomboy, the only lesbian she'd ever heard of was Martina Navratilova. She rose through the ranks to corporal in the Corpus Signals. It was a job she loved, it was a job she was good at, but she was also in love with a fellow signal woman. The reception from the armed forces was not welcoming. In 1988, Yvonne had her security clearance revoked. She was demoted and told that there was no place for her in the Australian armed forces, all because of her sexuality. So this work focuses on Yvonne's moment of choice. The moment where you can choose to stay and shut part of yourself away, or choose to break free. To live your life honestly, no matter the risks. It's defiant, it's optimistic, and it's more than just a little bit angry. You can hear the questions that Yvonne was asked. Where have you been? Who have you been with? And the steadfast answer, I am who I am, and I love who I love. Yvonne loves her incredibly gay life in Dalesford, with her partner of 16 years and her two beautiful sons.